Hello there, I'm Richard. The other day I was driving in Kingston when after a police passed us, then another set stopped us and was being totally unprofessional. I've taken inspiration from that event to make this skit, but I've embellished it for the purpose of entertainment. Please enjoy.
Love. This is my legacy. Hear me, Lord. Hear me, Lord. I want King Chop, King Dance, all but this. Watch out. Hey, man, I want a broad like I'm a PF dog.
But in the ground, pull up here. Yo, the machine drives sweet, no.
How you mean, my Lord? And the music are kicked, though. Hold on. Fuck, man. Police are pull man over. Me ain't too much more money. How me if you know? God alone can discern, you know. Yo, bum muckler. Yo, you have anything for you?
You want them bum muckler thing your man can't deal with them, man.
Take all my documents and get this over with.
Me and the three of them, you know.
Lock off the radar after, you know.
Put out for doing this.
Yo, my feet, no prepare for the test, you know.
Me and the money, man, them stop for fun.
That me no know. So the pussy them move.
Man, them something wrong with the one, you know.
Yo, roll on the window, them.
Me and the one, go on.
Morning, officer. What seems to be the problem?
Hey, Bumble Wally. You know, you say if you roll on the window, them.
Step out that car for me.
Me youth, I'm really supposed to deal with people in Jamaica.
You fuck for no, then they pan them best behavior, you know.
You deaf?
You bumble wall, you know, you must have come out of the car. And so this is a gun, you know?
Oh, yes, sir. Yes, if you come out of the car, nobody feels a water gun, this, you know? From like Joe Christmas, you think some man come a road or come a bus clappers.
Who no, Bridget? Eh? Who no?
Boy blind. Look like a boy blind too. As I don't look a dunce boy or steal man and police stop them out. Them all try to give man one bug argument.
My youth, no money, no money kill me, you know.
Tapping eyes, man, you're too coward.
My youth, coward man, keep safe bone.
Hey, you go and keep your bone.
All you have to take so keep it.
Eh? All you have to take so long. Look like a coroner man can take him out. Eh? That you say?
That takes so long because I try to find out who he is. I know no man identify himself.
Wow. You know, see uniform. What you think a career day man over them school?
Uniform? Yo, yeah, I'm telling you this. A regular me sip on TV and hear on radio police come on and a set. Men dress as police go all bout, go do all type of fuckery. See, you can't stay there. You know what I'm talking now? Watch ya, make a call. What the fuck? I didn't even realize that I stopped right outside the Denham Town police station.
I would have posted that call. I must have mother to say goodbye.
When you
at this, him at this. Murder man for murder him. Bomb buckler to
when you to see when your cars, my youth. When you to see the money man get jiggy.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell you this. Police this me already. A 3 days I spend in a lockup. Nobody. Mother, father, sister, brother, auntie, uncle, grandma. Nobody no know where me day no youth. I'ma promise myself, say me nah make that happen to me again.
Thank you for calling emergency. Hold on there. For fire phone and ring. If you require the assistance of the police, please press 1. For fire, please press 2.
I want to tell you, man. You tell move like say more me hurt. Like more me hurt to me now.
Emergency, how may I assist?
You know, somebody right in front of the Denham Town police station and 3 men dressed as police signal me
dressed
to stop.
As police? You mean police?
I don't know who these people are, you know, because I know none of them don't identify themselves.
Can I speak to them?
No, I mean, I'm not getting a stranger on my phone, you know. May put it on speaker so them can hear.
Well, you need to cooperate with the police, sir.
Sure, but me don't know who them. All know me not get no name, no badge number, no ID. All me see a tree man with them face screw up. Like when a woman a get a bigger cocky than where she can manage and no one ball.
Excuse me.
Yo, just send the police.
Hey boy, come off your phone, you know. You think America this? You murder your blood clot. I lock up your pussy clot and lance in your system.
It's what me have to deal with.
Yes, sir, but I do need you to comply with the instructions given to you by the police that are there now.
Alright. Yo, now put the phone from speaker. I record the call in case them pussy are trying nothing. What you want?
Yo, look how long on tapes have come out like here. It's when you see police a chat to you, and you go on like say you want to back chat, and get, go on with the whole heap of dramatics. Watch it and see if you don't get a board box.
Tell him now. You see them thing, yeah?
Yo, fly the chunk, you know.
Where you look for, sir?
Yo, brother. Open the bomba clock trunk now. You're not see a waste enough of my time already.
See them fuckery, yeah?
Yo, how all of them thing, yeah? Yo, you have time
some things you make care of donate to charity.
Yo, why not bag? You know, say some personal stuff. Personal stuff. Yo, open that, let me search it.
Yo, me not depend where you depend now. Cause I don't want you put where you are look for in my bag. Me no smoke weed. Me no do coke, heroin, opiate and them fuck with it. Let me show you what me have in my bag. See it there? I'm a clothes, ID, TRN. All a condom to man. See all you know about this I look for man.
Topping eyes now.
Me youth, it's sergeant come.
Hello sir, what is happening here? Oh no!
I got pussy away a search. And he might give you a hard time like he want with busting jelly for him.
Stop glad right you're coming, sir.
No, reason for search. Work. I don't know they're harassing these people. No name. We just, no bad.
Yeah,
no
we just be searching, boy. Dig him up.
That's how we operate for years. So it become a problem now.
We're just criminal in a uniform.
You see how long the state of emergency and Zozo thing going on?
That will go a long time.
Everybody looking at us, you know. And they're looking for human rights violation and abuse of power. And it's some little hatted like, you know, giving the media and onlookers ammunition to use against the police.
You come like you want crime, but get out on.
Crime? You're talking about crime? Right now, because of assholes like you, you know. If a man with a gun is chasing a man, and the man sees a police, you rather turn back and run towards the man with the gun.
See, Father, we are there.
Us. You think we have numbers to fight crime without the help of the people? How can we gain their trust if we operate with impunity?
So, Alanda, you undermine my work.
Sir, you're free to go.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, no, let go blood clot criminal now. Let go criminal. You need to do your job the right way. That's why I'm no criminal, like Vibes Carter, might get his sentence overturned because police decided to do fuckery upon the job.
Yo, I'm tell you, the system in Jamaica no work, yo. You see that yourself, you're supposed to know that. I have to sidestep the system.
Sidestep the system, no? It is our job to make the system work by doing proper policing and proper investigation, proper collecting of evidence, right? And stop harassing innocent people.